Hello again, you two, and this is a small documentary about my hamster. In captivity, she digs around, drinking water from a small bowl, feeding it on stool, and eating stool hamster food. As we go into the life of one of the hamsters, we shall embark on a journey into its tank. As you can see, it is right now burrowing. You can see it eating some of the things inside to make it a bigger nest. This is its old nest. They do not move that much because they usually stay in the same place and backed up against something. Yes, our camera crew right now going to feed some of its stalwart bought hamster food. She's a bit shocked, does not hesitate. He pulls it in. She doesn't mind that someone fed it to her, she does eat it. She now digs around, taking stuff from her old nest to her new nest. This creature. It's really handsome and beautiful. As you can see, she made a work of art. Small teddy bear. No one knows who made it, but we all know it was the hamster. Hamster. She is now spying for potential predators that can kill her, but in her tank, she's completely safe. Such a small mind, such a fake. But massive personality. We have ended this series, this video for now. See you.